Hey guys, it's your bro Brohibitor here, and today we're going to talk about Pokemon Sun and Moon. Did you question yourself which Pokemon you're going to choose at the beginning? In this video, I'm going to show you how the stats are going to be for each starter Pokemon in the final form, and I'm going to show you a few abilities. So, as you can see here, you have the stats and the abilities from Rowlet. That's that grass flying Pokemon, I guess. And you can see here, you got the stats. You got the HP for 87, the attack 107, defense 75, special attack 100, special defense 100, and you got the speed from 70. And you got the abilities Overgrow, powered up grass type moves when the Pokemon's HP is low, and Long Reach, this Pokemon uses its moves without making contact with the target. Now you can see Popplio's final stats. It's HP 80, attack 74, defense 74, special attack 126, special defense 116, and speed 60. Then you got the ability Torrent, powers up water type moves when the Pokemon's HP is low, and you got Liquid Voice. All sound based moves become water type moves. What the fuck? And now you see Litten's final stats. Final evolution stats, to be exact. So you got the HP from 95, you got the attack from 115, defense 90, special attack 80, special defense 90, and speed 60. So the abilities are going to be Blaze, power up fire type moves when the Pokemon's HP is low, and then you have Intimidate. The Pokemon intimidates all opposing Pokemon upon entering battle, lowering their attack. That was the lineup. Tell me which Pokemon you're going to take, and see you in the next video. Like, comment, you know what to do. Peace out.